Yo, we're out here in the morning, and hopefully we're gonna capitalize and fucking win. Cause if you don't know, everybody's still asleep, so all the bad drivers are awake now. So I get to be second. Let's go. Let's go. Fuck you and your fucking French car, bro. Okay, we're wasting time battling, bro. Let's just go. Take it easy, first few laps. Let's build a gap, Habibi. OJ19. Come on, let's go, bro. Let's go. Thank you. اخو الشرموطة bro, I got the inside, fuck off. حمار, he cost himself. Let me pass with your fucking bitch ass ego, bro. Been faster all race. Okay, focus. My new opponent is far gone from Russia. Let's see what the man can do. The same machinery as me, bro. Oh, fuck. Hope he can do better than that. Nice 2 seconds, let's keep building a gap, let's go. Fergon and Hoje haven't pitted. I think they crashed into each other, thank you very much. And the question is, the race director Phil isn't here, when should I pit from the lead? think I need to, like, fit before these guys behind me. If they pit and come out... Okay, I'll have a bigger gap. But I'm afraid I come out the pits and they're close and I'm on the hard and they're on warmer hard tires. I fucking know, bro. That was horrible. Fuck. Good thing second and third are fighting, the idiots. Just got a few banger laps in, bro. Come on, bro. Okay, OJ pit. Bunch of them pit. So we're going for the mega overcut then, for sure. Pit in the end of the ninth lap. Need to make these a few fast laps. These fuckers, if I come out behind them, I won't see the end of it, bro. Fergon hasn't pitted though. Fuck track penalty. If I get a penalty? Fuck, 1 second! Okay, Fergon is on the same strategy as me. Need to make sure he doesn't get passed with the penalty, bro. Did he not pit? Oh, he pit. Fuck! Man, very disappointing. Very disappointing. He came out in first? In third? Bad strategy, man. Fuck me, bro. Horrible strategy, bro. I should have pit earlier. Fuck no. Second to eighth. Okay, lesson learned, you're in the lead. Overcut doesn't work. Need to pit earlier. Like OJ, I think, and fuck, man. Some people pit like end of 7th lap. Yeah bro, join! I just did this race, man. 2nd, okay, I start 2nd. In like the 2nd lap I got 1st. I kept 1st. And then in the 8th lap I got a penalty. I served it on the 9th lap and then I spun. And then I pit in 2nd, the guy that was behind me the whole time got ahead of me, and then we both came out and lost so many positions. So like being in the lead and then, you know, pitting on the 9th lap is not a good idea. If you're first, second, you should pit like seventh lap, you know? Damn!
Bati di você.
Why am I on the hards? Philip. Fuck, bro. That was win lost. Due to strategy, tiny mistake. We need to first get a better quality time because everyone's still asleep. And then second, strategy. Maybe even start from the hards if you're ahead. Thank you. not gonna beat my time, man. 48.2 was epic. Let's see where we quality anyway. Yella, yella, bro. I'm starting third, and now the guy in second is the same guy who started ahead of me last race, bro. And there was some drama. There was some. I was on his ass, bro. And he wasn't letting me pass. So I had to squeeze myself in a bit. I'm gonna start on the mediums. Yeah, for sure start on the medium. Best pit end of 7th or 8th, depending on the start as well. Let's see. Let's go, bro. The last race when I started behind Hayo OJ19, the same guy, he was first, I was second. The guy was slow, he was so slow. I had to squeeze myself in, but the strategy fucked us last race. Hella, if I'm in like top three, I'm pitting, I think, end of 8th lap, if not 7th. Let's see. Please advise me. I say in the morning, bro, you get tired quality because some people are still asleep. Fuck you, OJ! Look, his starts are slow. Come on, I don't know, man, this car sucks. He's too French, he's insisting on the car. And he dives, like, I wasn't gonna... Okay, focus. He, like, dives to the inside after braking. I don't know if you noticed that. Yeah, focus is a good idea. Ya Allah, bro, I don't do well while being watched. Fuck me, bro. Ya Allah. Fela. What a waste. Now, like even if I leave the race, like the race is gonna be in another 30 minutes, man. Eerie, bro. I spun, man. I just spun, man. I fucking suck, bro. I need to focus. Look where I am now. Fuck, bro. I just lost all my focus. What the hell is going on? Should I even still try? Like, should I try? Fuck, man. Yeah, practice, because yesterday wasn't enough practice and focusing. Eerie. Inta, how are you doing, bro? Never spun here, bro. Like, I know how to do this corner. Hey, nice. Yalla, I need to get some food too. Fuck OJ19. You should go back and see the last race, the first two laps. It was very intense. He was defending so hard. And then here, right before the tunnel, like he left a gap. I just squeezed myself in. And I didn't touch him, but then like he turned into me, like he didn't realize I had already put myself there, I don't know what. That's how I got first. This guy is medium and hard, and he's on a medium and he's spitting now. Yeah, man, like, I might be able to pull off a good result, but today I'm trying to get a win, bro. خلاص, I got the podium. I know I can get the win. So, you know, like, nothing will satisfy at this stage. Unless the game suddenly decides to promote me like a bit and like I start qualifying 8th and 9th with this time, which happened before, which is why it's so annoying when you lose these good chances, man. I'm tired of going round this track, man. Andrzej, I don't know how race car drivers do it, like... You zone out, you know? But you get disengaged and you make mistakes, like... Man, I could argue there needs to be more cars per race, like... Think about it, most times I'm just racing alone, you know? Except the beginning and like, maybe the end. Like, where's everybody? Watch that video too, man. In this race, it's crazy. It's crazy how good these guys are and like how during the race they just stay so close, you know, they don't spread out like this. But I don't think I could handle it. I'd be crashing and ruining everyone's race with my fish brain ADHD inability to focus. Man, this pack ahead has not pit, I believe. Should I pit early, try to undercut them with the hard? Like, if I can do a decent job with the hard, maybe, yeah. Okay. We don't have anything to lose. I'll pit end of the 7th lap, so that's like, yeah, so 3 laps on the hards. Let's see. Let's see. Yalla, I'll pit next time around. But I might come out in so much traffic though. Fuck no, I really don't know. خلاص. So I pit now. End of this lap. Perhaps not a good idea, you mean? I don't know if you see, bro, but it's like the long messages get cut off. It's so dumb. Unless I open and like look from my phone. Okay, the leader pit. Pit on 8. Okay. Yellow, one more lap. Let's get closer. Top 3-4 pit. Okay. So this is like me trying to overcut them or something. I don't know. Let's go. Wow, they all pit. Okay, go. Maybe if I can pass them now, I pit on 9th, come on. But I need to get some good laps on. Man, these tires are not too good. Fuck OJ, bro. OJ19 from France. Next race, I hope he joins. Wallah. Should we pit now or 9th? Whatever, man. I'll try to pit now and see what happens. Just for the experience, يعني بس خلص this race throw أصلا. It's crowded now, yeah. خلاص 9. I was thinking that, صراحة. Feel like I'm the only one who's leaving it till the night, so it doesn't matter, you know. It's not like I'm extending the lead or building gap. Like I'm still gonna be in the middle. No one else is gonna pit. I'm gonna pit and come out in 10th now, bro. Let's see. Yeah, man. Relax, you could argue like I should be doing faster when the tires are better. Next race, inshallah, bro. Win. I can only do next race, also. I need to do some chores and shit. Inshallah. Yeah, dude, look at this. crazy traffic, yani. I'm coming out on Jed and 10th. Which is roughly where I was when I spun, so like, I don't know. This AMG is so cool. Bro, what, yani, we're gonna fight for 10 and 9th, bro? You sure you wanna do this? Go fuck yourself.
Oh, shit.
Yay! La! Fucking hard tires are shit. Whatever, bro. I'm fed up. It's fucking around, bro. But Sanjad, these hard are so bad. Man, but I noticed something important, Philip. No one is doing the strategy of starting on the hard and going medium. Look at these guys. Oh my goodness, bro. What is this racing? He's gonna ram me now just because he's pissed. Yeah, so, and when I first started this race, like beginning of the week, I saw a lot of YouTubers doing that start on the hard and just switch to mediums. And the way it's going for me, where something keeps happening and I keep losing position in the start, that strategy might make sense for me. I feel like trying it next race. Let me try to get a better quality time. Man, I really want to beat OG mate. Ugh, my balls. This rig, I don't know about this rig anymore, man. It's fucking my balls. You need to earn it, yeah. You need to earn it. I can do better in that last corner before the straight. It'll make a huge difference. It is. Ooh, man, I'd love to try this in VR. You'll feel the ups and downs, yeah? Because this track is not flat at all. So you can barely feel it on, not VR. But bro, you need to buy a rig, man. Come on, VR and the rig. I don't know how I got that 48.2, man. Make a space. The last corner makes such a crazy difference, bro. The straight after it is so long. Your last chance. To beat 148.2. Last corner was really good. It's not enough to beat the 48.2. Nah. 48.4. Let me in! Type Philip. How do you think this is gonna go? I don't wanna keep trying. Khalas. You really, it's diminishing returns. This is gonna be my third race. We shall see, Philip. We shall see. Go hard, yeah? Do what everyone else isn't doing. Start on the hard and then pit lap one. Well, but if I'm in front, that throws me in traffic. Let's see. You know what? Fuck it, bro. I've been trying the same strategy over and over, and everyone else is doing it too. And you're right, because the medium is like giving me good times until the ninth lap as well. Okay, خلاص, deal.
This is the ninth lap as well.
Said it though. Mm. Yallah! Make a subscribe and notification, bro, so I don't have to send every time. I need to tell everyone to do that. Are you starting fourth? Inshallah, bro, inshallah. Hard? Khalas? Hard and pit? Everyone's on mediums. Okay, okay. This is gonna be a big brain play if it works. Boo is on hard. OG 19 mediums. Yellow, so first lap, objective survive. Then pit. Then I'll have 9 full laps to do on the hard. On the medium. Hopefully traffic isn't bad. Do some overtakes. Don't forget that the hard tires suck in the first lap. The first lap is gonna be very, very crucial on the hard tires. OJ19, I'm coming for you, bro. I'm coming. You still here? Good.
Yalla, yalla.
Woo-sa. Ayyidi bil hard tires, man. Please, don't fail me for one lap. Just please. So bad. Calixtro is fast, man. He won the last race. يعني, I don't know about a win, but if I beat OJ in second, it would be sick. Yeah, little focus. Everyone's doing the medium too hard. What the fuck is going on, bro? What the fuck? Oh my god! How did I come out alive? Yeah, now I'm gonna have to pit and leave second, bro. Fuck! It's okay. Stick to the strategy. Bro, tell me you saw that, please. Fuck you, OJ. It's our race now, bro. My strategy versus yours. Should I do one more in the hard? I feel like just one more in the hard. I'm gonna do one more in the hard. Build the gap, you know, the fact that I'm ahead now, just build a bit of gap. One more in the hard. I think you'd agree, Philip. Go back and see the start, bro. Holy shit. Yeah. Oh, shit, hit the wall. Yellow, one more and we're good. heavy. Calixtro is fast. But he's on mediums, Danny. Let's see, let's see. Let's remember to pit now and remember to take the medium tire. Everyone's calling me an idiot now. And we shall see, boys. We shall see. Ah, Fusion. So, yeah, I mean, some people are on the same strategy. Come on, on the mediums. Let's see what we can do. Navigate this traffic. Yalla! Don't at me, bro! Don't at me! Oh my god, man. Motherfuckers! Put me back! No comment. This was the risk with the strategy. Ayri, and Jad, bro. Fuck that guy, man. Literally, I've done nothing wrong, bro. He just crashes into me. Fuck racing, bro. Shitty sport, I swear. This shit. And it happens in real life, man. We see it all the time in, like, F1 and everything. It's literally not your fault. I'm in last now. Who was that? It was Enharty, right? Whatever, man. Let's just focus and try to get time. Fuck you both, idiots. Look at this. Hate back markers, man. This always happens. Like, the people in the back are horrible, bro. You saw in the front, like, it's all like this. At least in this B driver category. Apparently the Supra is very fast in the straights. And yeah, I guess he's pulling away. And Harty, yeah, very good, man, idiot. For nothing, like. I'm so over this, like, it used to piss me off a lot more, but I've learned to accept it a bit. It's the lottery of racing, you know? It's gonna happen, marat, marat, it's not gonna happen, khalas, you accept. Fast as a guy, bro. Sanjad, the Supra is fast, man. Maybe I need to get used to the Supra if I want to win. It's so fast on the street. I'm gonna get track limits. I'm done with this race, bro. Fighting for fucking 11th, bro. Well, it's upsetting, bro. The Porsche is good in the corners, yeah. And it compensates it for in the straight. And look, like, he's fucking it up so much. And he killed his whole advantage before this straight. But still, I can't pass him, see? I'm glad it's fast, wow. Man, maybe I should try the super. Maybe this is the change I need to get a win. Look, did you see how much he ruined it on the, and right before the straight, and now he's going at it. Sorry. I tried it, it's harder to control. It's rear-wheel drive. You need to be very careful with the throttle. But I guess I can try. Probably tomorrow, bro. I need a mental health break after this. Yeah, but let's see how the strategy will materialize. Because my effective position, I know, is not here. A lot of people didn't pit yet. Man, mustahil, you passed the Supra. Bro, I'm sure it's worth trying. Look at this. I nailed that corner. Like, I had such a better exit. He's gone. Man, I'm sure maybe the Supra is the key to get the win. Just pass me on the street, shit. OJ pit now. Interesting. Go, 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 go! Yeah, I need top 5 would be decent. Bro, this guy has some livery, huh? Someone left. This car, I've been seeing people use it as well. It's some Mazda or something. Maybe it's good. It's just that the Porsche, I'm used to it. So for me, I'll be much faster than with the car I'm used to, you know? But, yeah, no. I could put the time in and get used to the better cars and so on and so forth. Yo, bro, you're slow through here. It does. It's so fast on the streets. Again, the corner is very slow. Unless the guy just sucks. Well, the on-track passes are the best, bro. Nice and clean, right? Very satisfying. Fellas, Philip, I'm so over it, man. I'm not gonna try again after this. Maybe tomorrow I'll give it a session with like a Supra, try to get used to it, and let's see. Wow, OJ19 is gonna get a win. Wallah. Calixtro isn't gonna pass OJ19. I need to get good, bro. Get good, get good. Oh, Philip. Yellow bro. Thank you for joining, bro. Nice sojourn with you. It was good except when everything went bad. خلص فيليب يلا برو. Peace out, bro.